Whoa, who's that chick? Probably a new girl. Well, she's cute. Then go for it. Okay, see ya. You're not going? I have my eyes on someone else. Who? Not now. Oh, okay. Hey.
Hi. Do you know where I can park my skateboard?
You can just leave on the wall over there.
Oh, okay, cool. Thanks.
You ride?
Yeah.
Cool. New here?
Yeah.
The name's Jordan.
Brittany, but I prefer being called Brie.
So, you're pretty cute.
Oh, thanks.
Wanna hang out sometime?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. Want my number?
Here.
Catch you later.
Hi, is this yours?
Oh,
yeah, why? I suggest you don't park it there. This place is known for pets to steal bikes and stuff. You should park it over there, in the shed. It's safer over there.
Oh, cool.
Thanks. Mind if you come with?
Sure.
Thank you so much.
It means a lot.
No problem. I'm glad I could help.
I'm Haley, by the way.
Brittany, but I prefer being called Brie.
Okay, nice talking to you. I'll see you around.
Yeah, see ya. I go to this school, what do you expect?
Don't you dare talk to us like that.
Why?
Don't you dare give us attitude.
Why can't I? You scared?
Oh, you regret this.
Haley, are you okay?
Haley.
What on earth is going on here?
Everybody to your classrooms, now!
Brie, darling.
Hi, Brie. I'm so sorry you had to experience this on your first day. It's fine, Auntie Danielle.
Follow that panda over there. She's in the same class as you.
Someone called a nurse.
You too? In my office, now.
But I... Don't you dare say another word, young man. Go now. Oh my! What happened? I don't know. Go help the poor girl out. Long time no see.
Yeah. Come on, let's go. Jade's already late.
Officer, what are you doing here?
We're here to investigate some things. What happened here?
I'm not sure. The principal's in her office. However, she is busy with the two people involved with this.
Do you know where Alto is? My son's new here and that's his classroom for first period.
Oh, it's that way.
Thanks. Good luck, Jay.
Thanks, Dad. What happened out there?
Cynthia threw Haley across the hallway and she hit the lockers.
Oh no, I did not.
You did that.
And I tried to help her.
That's stupid. I'll never do such a thing.
Quiet, you two! I have never experienced such things in my 20 years of being a principal. This is ridiculous. Since both of you were included, I'll be suspending you two for 5 weeks.
But miss, I didn't do anything. I
had nothing to do with this. So I shouldn't get suspended. He should be the one to suspend.
Well, I-
And if you don't, you'll be hearing from my mom and you'll be sued. I don't think you want that, do you? You know who my mom is.
I'm so sorry, Lucas. But this is the only thing I can do.
But miss, I-
You two are excused. Lucas, I know you're a good student and you'll never do such a thing, but I can't have Cynthia's mom suing us and the school. I'm so sorry. I will lower your suspension to 2 weeks, though.
Okay, thanks, miss. Principal?
Oh, officer, what are you doing here?
We're here to investigate some things. We'll be needing to take some students out of class for a bit of questioning. But first, what happened out there?
I honestly don't know. But yes, go ahead. Do what you need to do. I just need to call Lucas's mom.
Okay, thanks. Was the boy involved?
Yeah. Well, he was there. Need a girl.
Could we have a word with him?
Go ahead.
Hi,
come on, Lucas, this way.
This is Lucas's mom. Oh, hi, Jen. So your son has...
Lucas, was it? I'm Officer Tim, and this is my daughter, Detective Queenie. Hello. Could you tell us what happened to that girl over there?
May I ask why you need to know?
Well, that girl over there, Haley, is involved in a crime me and Officer Tim are working on. She was found locked up in the school's janitor closet, unconscious with alcohol, beverage, and food found at the crime scene. On her and around her, she was sent to hospital and later woke up, and as she did, she said the words, Cynthia did it. Basically, we're here to question people about this. As our victim is involved in yet another incident, we reckon this could be our potential criminal doing it. Oh, I saw her in the hospital the other day. She told me a bit why she was there.
What did she say?
She says Cynthia and Brooke did it.
Who's Brooke? She's the principal's daughter.
She's in L2 right now for the first period. She's in the same class as me. Also Cynthia.
Ah, thank you. Queenie, write that down for our list of suspects. Already did. Now, Lucas, could you tell me more about this incident and what happened today?
Cynthia and her group did it. Well, not everyone.
What do you mean?
Brooke joined in, but Gemma stayed away. She's not like them. She's nicer.
Is that all the pets in the group? Cynthia, Brooke, and Gemma.
Yes.
What classroom is Gemma in?
I think L1. I'm not sure.
Okay, what happened?
Cynthia and Brooke started saying something. I couldn't hear what they were saying because I was at the other side of the hallway then.
So you didn't do it?
Of course not. Haley's my friend.
Yeah. Or is she more than that, Lucas?
I don't know. We've been on one date. Kind of. I don't even know if it was a date.
Alright, so I'm guessing you were looking at her because you like her. Then you saw it incident
happen. No, I mean, yes and no. I was looking to see what the commotion was all about. It had become quite loud and everyone was looking. Then Cynthia said something back. They didn't like the response and Cynthia threw her across the hallway and she hit the lockers. I went up to her. Yeah, you know the rest. Miss thought I was the one who did it and Cynthia blamed it on me. 2 weeks suspension. Cynthia threatened to sue her if Miss didn't put it blame on me.
Wait, she threatened the principal?
Yeah, most of her siblings do that to get their way. They threaten the adults most of the time, but also kids.
We should talk to the mom about this. We can schedule later at night.
Okay.
Lucas, I questioned the mom the other day and she said that the girls were close before.
Yeah, Haley was part of their group since year 8. There was only her, Gemma and Cynthia. Haley's recently been kicked out of the group and ever since that situation, there's been a lot of drama. Brooke has been the replacement for Haley. Cynthia found her in the hallway, thought she was pretty and good enough to be in the group. That's what she told me at the time, at the hospital, and based on the rumors around school. Cynthia's the leader of their group, as she's popular and because of her mom's fame. And yeah, you could say they're the popular group.
But why are the girls against each other now?
I honestly don't know. I do know that it started when James, one of my mates, started dating Cynthia. Then she introduced him to the girls. Well, Gemma already knew, but Haley didn't. Turns out they were friends since kindergarten. then broke up. I moved here from Enumerville in year 9, so I don't know much about what happened before I moved here.
Then how do you know about this?
James told me. He's an L2 if you're wondering. My brother is too, Jordan, also in our group.
I see.
Well, thank you so much for your time. We'll be talking to you if you have any more further questions.
Okay.
Lucas?
Hey, Mom.
I'm so glad you're okay. Oh, hello, officer. What seems to be the problem?
Oh, nothing. We were just asking questions about the incident for our case. Nothing to worry about.
Just to let you know, your son did nothing wrong.
I know. Danielle told me. We'll be on our way.
Come on, Lucas.
You're not in trouble, okay?
Okay.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
Jasmine, is that you, darling?
Hi, Miss Addison.
How are you? It's been a while since I've seen you.
Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. What about you?
Oh, I'm fine as well.
Well, it was nice talking to you, but I really need to get to class.
You go to Petvile High School?
Just transferred. Do you know where the reception is?
Yeah, you go straight.
Turn left and there should be a sign saying reception, and you can just follow that.
Thank you so much. See you around, I guess.
Yeah.
What happened to you two?
She was so nice. I broke things up.
Well, she's a really nice girl. You broke up with the wrong girl. That blonde girl was so much worse than her.
Mom.
Okay, come on, let's go.
You must be the new kid. Hold on. Everyone settle down. Today we have a new student joining our class. Please introduce yourself.
Hi. My name is Brittany, but I prefer being called Brie.
Where did you come from?
I came from Animalville.
And one fact about yourself?
I like skateboarding.
Nice. Sit yourself down in a minute, Will. Haley Will. Where's Haley?
There was an incident outside and she's with the nurse.
Oh, okay. Well, Haley will help you catch up on things when she comes back. Please go sit yourself down.
Okay, thank you.
You must be the second new student. Please introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Jay.
Where did you come from? And one fact about yourself.
I came from Animalville, and one fact about me is I want to be a detective when I grow up.
Please sit yourself behind Brie, please. And my name is Mr. Guppy. Now, let's start with our lesson today. So.
Okay, class, so we're gonna go to the answer.
What are you doing here?
I am here now. Mom's got a new boyfriend who's a bit toxic. So I'm with my dad, but I was going to move here anyways. And so when were you going to tell me this? I was going to tell you the night you told me you were moving, but I was too speechless. So it's fine. At least I still have my best friend, and you're here. Also, you're happy, right? Being here?
Yeah, of course.
Belle, is it?
Brie, sir.
Sorry, Brie. Please keep it mild. You need to notice as it's important.
Sorry.
Now back to what I was saying.
This causes the hot fluid to rise and the...
Oh, well, we'll continue this topic in tomorrow's lesson. Class dismissed.
Hi. Sorry to bother you, but...
Are you Brie?
Yeah, do I know you?
Hi, I'm Jasmine. Emma told me you were going to the school, and since I'm new, I was wondering if I could hang out with you guys. If you want.
Yes, Jasmine. Emma told me about you. Of course, join us.
Thank you so much. And you're Queenie's brother, Jay, right?
Yeah. I need to get my lunch. Wanna come with?
I'm fine. I'll stay here with Jasmine to save the table. Unless you need to get your lunch too.
No, I'll stay. I have lunch from home. Home cooked meals are better than school lunch.
Yeah.
Okay. Did you see that girl getting beat up?
No, I didn't. What happened?
Mean the Haley girl? She was on the floor, covered in her own blood when I walked into school. Came late.
Haley? You mean Haley Furground?
Wait, how do you guys know her?
She's my cousin.
Oh. My dad and Queenie are working on a case about her. Apparently she was found unconscious in their janitor's closet at school a couple months back. So they're trying to find out who did it.
You? Help me park my skateboard. Wait, what? You get to ride to school? Lucky. Ugh. Dad drove me and has to until I'm used to the area. Can you please persuade him so I can ride too with you?
Poor you, lol.
And I'll see what I can do.
OMD, you guys ride?
I always wanted to learn. Maybe we can teach you sometime.
Of course.
Okay, see you guys in a few minutes.
Hi. Couldn't help but notice you guys, and I haven't seen you guys here before. New?
You saw me in physics.
I'm new. Right. Oh, my manners. Cynthia, the most popular girl in school.
This is Brooke, and this is Gemma, the other girls in my group.
Hey.
Hi.
So I was wondering if you guys wanted to join us for lunch.
Isn't it only three in a group?
We can just kick you out, as you're loosest anyways. And we can always add another person to make four.
Yeah.
What?
I'm actually fine. I'm sitting with my friends, and I saw what you did to that girl this morning. I wouldn't be friends with a bully like you.
But thanks for the offer.
No, thank you. I'm fine.
Can I help you?
They were just leaving.
Come on, girls.
Don't worry, Cynthia. You don't want to be with them anyways. She's my cousin, and she is horrible. And that Jasmine girl, she's really lame. I stole her boyfriend off her. Gosh, that was fun.
What just happened?
Girl drama.
So, what you get?
I got this bun thing. Looks good.
Haha, right. It's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
That's why I go for home-cooked meals.
Wow, thanks. I was trying to make it sound appetizing. It was the only good food there. I don't think I'm going to be able to eat this now.
Oh my gosh. You can have my donut here.
It's fine, I'll eat it. You already ate half of your donut anyways. Eat it.
Who's that guy, you think?
Seems pretty close to her.
What, jealous?
What? No. Maybe. I know I just met her, but I really like her. And now just seeing her with a guy and just talking to him, I just don't like it.
Definitely jealous.
There's another new girl.
Wait, what?
What? That's Lucas's ex.
So, I got a date today.
Ooh, wow. Oh my gosh. On your first day too?
Yeah.
What? Who?
This guy helped me with my skateboard, but it didn't help much. He's nice though. Pretty cute.
Ooh.
Stop it, Jasmine.
Okay, sorry.
Cool.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just this bun's getting to me.
Oof. I'm really sorry you have to eat that disgusting lunch. Ew.
Well, I'm sorry my dad didn't have time to cook lunch for me. Gosh.
Isn't that your dad and Queenie, Jay?
Yeah, what's going on?
I don't know.
Cynthia Smith?
What is it?
You're coming with us.
Why?
You're needed for questioning. Please follow us.
What's going on?
OMD, he's so boring, honestly. All Mr. Guppy would do is talk and talk. No practicals, no, nothing.
Well, I'm glad I don't have him for physics then.
So, is that the boy who asked you out?
Yeah.
He's a nice guy.
You
ex's brother. Don't worry.
Right.
Okay.
Well, guys, this is where I say my goodbyes. My dad and Queenie are picking me up.
Okay.
See you tomorrow then. Where should we meet?
Maybe by your locker or any of our lockers.
You can meet at mine.
Okay, that sounds good. Bye, Jay.
Bye.
Bye.
Well, I have to go too. I have curfews since I've lived at Emma's.
Okay, thanks for letting me hang out with you guys again. It means a lot.
No problem.
I'm going that way, so yeah. Anyways, see ya.
Okay, see you at Jay's locker.
Excuse me. Hey guys, I need to go do something. Be right back.
What's going on with him?
I honestly don't know.
Wait, why is he here again? I thought he got suspended.
He is, but since we're hanging out after school, he decided to pick us up.
Oh.
Jasmine, wait.
Hey, everything alright?
Yeah, I just wanted to say, I'm really sorry for what I did to you. I was dumb. Brooke ended up being really snobby. I regret it a lot. We could be on good terms. I mean, we don't have to if you don't want to, but
it's fine, really. It's the past. We all made mistakes. We were young.
I accept the apology if that's what you're wondering.
Oh, great.
Yeah, see you around, Lucas.
Yeah, see you around too.
Jasmine, over here.
Coming, Karen.
Hey, you okay? You just paused there and you looked pretty sad.
It's nothing.
Oh, kidding.
Hey, Dan.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine, thanks.
Well then, let's go. We're meeting the rest at the restaurant. Jade left already, so she went with Mom.
Oh, okay. Let's go. I'm starving.